and welcome to my Thursday Fresh Off the Hick by Hayley from Hayley's Hats. Thank you so much for letting me be part of the Fresh Off the Hook family. I've been really excited to be a part of this. I've told all my friends, my mum, my family. Yes, it's really, really excited. Just bear with me. I've been trying to work out the video editing side of things. It's been a lot of fun. I'm going to try and piece my video together to see if it works. I hope it does work. If not, I'm going to have to do it again, but that's fine. Anyway, thank you so much. The first thing that I'm going to show you is a mini mouse set that I've done for my friend. I've got booties. I don't know if you can see them. They're for newborn. They're sort of black, red and white with the shell stitch edging. I've got a little dress to match. Now this dress, it was a crochet pattern by The Art of Crochet by Teresa Crochet Geek on YouTube. If you search, I'll put the link down. It's the Solomon's Knot dress. What I done was I took the top part of the dress here, the yoke, I think you call it, of the dress from the pattern from Teresa's video, and I changed the bottom. Instead of doing the Solomon's Knot, I done the shell stitch and changed to white at the bottom, put a bow on, and I put a collar on. I just made this pattern up for the collar as I went along. It turned out not too bad. On the back, I think next time what I'll do with the collar is take it right the way around to the middle. It's the first time I've put a collar on anything, so it's kind of like a trial. But it turned out not too bad. I'm quite pleased because it was my first effort of putting a collar on. But that's the back, and that's the front, and I've put a little bow on to match the hat, which I will show you. There's the hat. It's quite a bright red. The colour's not really showing up as bright as it's really vibrant. Quite Christmassy, really. There's the ears, and the bottom of the dress matches the booties, the edging of the booties. So that's my Minnie Mouse set that I've done this week. I also made a hat for my nephew, but my mum's got that up already, it's away. But I'll put a photo up after. It was royal blue, chunky wool with a grey sort of edging to it. To match my niece's hat that I made her, so they'll be matching because they both have the same colour grey it'd be cute. I'll get a picture of Bobby wearing it and try and put it on even my Facebook page, or try and upload it maybe next week for my next Thursday Fresh Off the Hook. The other things that I've made, I've been really busy this week. I've got lots of orders to get through, so hopefully next week I'm going to have lots more to show you as well. I've made two Hello Kitty hat and scarf sets, so that's one of them there. This is the other one. It's for, I don't know if they're siblings, it's a local order. This is for Alison Kirkwood. So Alison, if you're watching, your Hello Kitty hat and scarf sets are ready. I'll email you and I'll try and drop them off this week for you. So there's the kitty hats, and I've got two scarves to match. So there's the scarves. Don't know. I just freestyled the applique. I just kind of go with the flow, see how it works out. I start off with like a chain and just increasing an inch circle going around, making an oval shape. And then to do the ears, I've done the V-stitch, and I've done two V-stitch into one stitch to make the ear shape. And I've done a little bow there. Don't know if you can see it. There you go. And this is the other one. And the other thing that I made this week, I've not actually got that with me either, was a little Hello Kitty headband for my daughter's friend. She immigrated to Australia this week, so my daughter was really upset because a good friend had immigrated and left school and now she's not there anymore. So we went over to her house and dropped off a little Hello Kitty headband, and she wrote a letter with her address, so hopefully they'll stay in touch and be little pen pals. That'd be really, really cute. So that's what I've done this week. I hope you like it. If you've got any questions on any of the things I've made, I'm happy to answer them, and I will put the links down below for the dress, that pattern from The Art of Crochet by Teresa, the Solomon's Knot dress, just to get the start of it, the start of the dress. You can change the stitch for the bottom part of the dress to anything you want. I quite fancy doing maybe like a V-stitch for the bottom, maybe on the next one I make, I'm not sure. That'd be quite nice. And I'll put a link for the booties that I made. I got that from Crochet Central. I'll put the link underneath. But anyway, thank you for watching. I hope you like what you've seen, what I've shown you. Next week I'll be making, I think I've got another 2 Hello Kitty hat and scarf sets to make. I'm not sure if I'll do them next week or the week after, because I think I've got about 3 more Minnie Mouse hats to make. So I'm going to try and get them done next week. After I finish this video, I'm going to make 2 Slinky Flower with purple and white for my friend's daughter. I need to post that today. It shouldn't take me too long. So I'm going to make them for her. I don't know if she's going to put them on a scarf or on hat set, or I don't know what she's using them for. You know, you can put hairpins in anyway and wear them in your hair. I've done that before. They're quite nice. So maybe next week I'll show you photographs of those. I hope you can understand me. I know I talk really, really fast, so I can try and talk slower next time if anyone's having trouble understanding my accent. I am quite excited, so that kind of makes me talk a bit faster. I'm actually sat on the floor in my bedroom. This is supposed to be my bedroom. We had a leaking roof, so we got our roof replaced this year because it failed with the snow that was so bad last year. And I've not actually managed to move back into my bedroom yet. So this is my bedroom and it needs decorating. So I need to decorate the walls and paint the ceiling and put my bed together. So I'm actually looking forward to moving back in here. Hopefully I'll be in here for Christmas. That'd be nice. So I don't know, I might even try and decorate on the weekend. We'll see how it goes. Maybe next week I'll have a bed in here and things, I don't know. The computer's in my bedroom. I have got a camcorder and a tripod, but I don't know, I need to work out how to use it because I do not know how to get it onto the computer, but I should really spend time working that out. And I've got an iMac that does like the video editing part of things, but I'm not sure how to do that either, so you know, I'll try and work it out. So maybe next week, I don't know, we'll see. I might be on the camcorder, I'm not sure. I'll see how this works out anyway. I hope it works out okay. This is the camera that's kind of built into the computer, so we'll see how it goes. The reason I'm on the floor is because, I don't know, if I lift the computer up higher, it goes really dark. I don't know, it's something to do with the light. So that's the reason why I'm on the floor. I don't know if you can see, when I lift it up, it goes quite dark. I don't know, it's actually as dark as it was before. It must just be the light playing tricks with me, I don't know. But I'm sat on the floor anyway. But I hope you like what you've seen. Maybe next week, I don't know. I hope I have something different to show you. I have got a Hello Kitty hat sets to do again. But we'll see how I get on. Well, thank you for watching. Thank you for letting me be a part of this. Fresh off the hook, I'm really, really pleased to be here. Thank you all for your lovely messages and big welcomes to me. I really, really appreciate it. I've been smiling all week, so thank you. I've been enjoying your videos so much. I've been watching your videos as I crochet and do my orders, just to keep me inspired, because sometimes it's hard, you know, some days you get the days where you don't really want to do it and you've got other things to do, but, you know, I really need to get these orders done. So you help keep me inspired by watching your videos. Oops, sorry about that. My computer just logged me out. Every so often, if there's no movement on a computer, it just logs me out. So sorry about that. But anyway, thank you so much. I look forward to seeing you all next week. I look forward to seeing all your new videos this week. And I don't know, I've not subscribed to you all yet, so I really need to do that. So I'll find time and try and do that and watch all of your videos as well. So. Thank you, and I'll see you next week. Best wishes and God bless you all. I like it when you say God bless, it's really sweet, so I'm going to say it back to you. So thank you. I'll see you next week. Right, thank you, bye.